Okay, I lied back there. A little. Uh-oh. I can do pretty much whatever the hell I want tonight. This is awesome. So, I don't want to be a liar. So now we actually are going to bring things down a little bit. This is really the window. Before, if you locked it down before, good on you, brother. Nice job. But if you didn't, here's another opportunity. Sir, she seems like she's, you know, you're going to have to work at this. It was a joke for just the three of us. That's it. Right. Okay. Awesome. Are you guys in the room? Are you guys here? You good? Man, that was weak. I mean, that was ridiculous. You know, I live in Nashville. And I hear, yeah, right? And I hear all the time, you know, people come in from Austin to do co-writes and stuff, and they say, David, you don't understand. Austin's rowdy as hell. They love live music. And then I say, Austin, are you here? Are you having a good time? And I say, yeah. Sure, yeah. Thank you, Mom. I'm glad you're here. I love you. So we're going to try this again. My mom's not here. Just everybody calm down. So here's what we're going to do. I'm gonna ask again. And you guys are just... You're going to fake it.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So I know it's Wednesday, and you guys are probably just here ironically.
Okay. Ironically!
Wouldn't it be hilarious if we went saw a guy from American Idol? Wouldn't that be funny as hell? Yes, it would be. But you're going to cheer, damn it, because... Why the hell not? What else are you going to do? So here's what we're going to do, Austin. I'm going to say, Austin, how are we doing tonight? Are you guys having a good time? And you're going to go. It doesn't feel sincere. Austin, how you doing? You guys having a good time? Segue into a ballad. This is called I'm Gonna